here. We have a full body workout at 1 o'clock. Hello, hello, everybody joining in. Welcome. Sorry that my camera is a little crooked, but we're gonna be fine. Hi, Amber. So guys, for this quick 15-minute workout, we need a weight. We need a dumbbell or kettlebell. I recommend you getting something on the challenging, the heavy side, because we love strength training, right? All right, we're gonna wait for some people to come on in, and we're gonna get going. Oh, hi, Mike. My husband's saying hi from the other room. Cute. All right. Mike, is the volume okay with the music and everything? You can hear me? Yes, hopefully you're still listening. All right, cool. All right, guys, we're gonna get started. So here's how things are gonna go down. Have your weight, one dumbbell, one kettlebell, moderate size. We have a quick warm up. Then we're gonna do 2 AMRAPs. AMRAP stands for as many rounds as possible, all right? So 6 minutes each. We go through it as many rounds as we can. I'm gonna explain everything as we go through it. But first we're gonna start with a warm up, all right? Just mimic me here, mirror me. We're gonna have our knee grabs, knee in, pull. Maybe give me an ankle roll, gently place it down. Grab that other knee, pull it in. Nice and gentle ankle roll. We're gonna do 5 on each side here. Nice tight core. In through the nose, out through the mouth. When we inhale, it's a nice big 360 breath. 5 on each. Once you're done with these 5 hamstring kicks, once again, brace that core, kick out. 5 each side. Yes, that is our magic number today. Beautiful, guys. Big exhale with that kick. Hello, everyone. Welcome. We just started our warm up, so hopefully you can join us. Quick 15-minute workout. All right, quad stretch. Squeeze that glute, gently grab the ankle. Hip is forward. Soft bend the knee. Reach it forward. Place it down. Woo! Balance. Hello. This is a great little movement snack to add to the end of a workout. Maybe you guys went for a run, maybe you just did some spinning, or you just want to get a quick workout in today. Feel free to add this 15-minute one at the end. All right, we're gonna just widen our stance here, send those hips back, reach opposite hand, opposite leg. 5 each. We're gonna go into 3 walkouts to that runner's lunge stretch in 3, 2, and 1. So walk it out gently to that plank. Build that tension, foot outside that hand, reach and open. Gently place it down, foot goes back, switch it out. Beautiful team. 3 on each side here. Then we gently walk it back up to standing. And then we're gonna get into a few jumping jacks. And by a few, I mean 20. And then we're gonna get started. Gently walk it back. 20 jumping jacks right here. Let's go in 3, 2, let's go team. 1. We'll see if my hair stays up in its bun. It's already curling down. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Good job, guys. All right, you finish up those jumping jacks. I'm gonna start to explain what we got. I have a 10 kilo weight and a 16, all right? This is a lightweight and a moderate weight for me personally. I want you to see what you have. I'm gonna be giving you options if you only have 1, all right? So I want you doing what's best for you, what's challenging for you today. Team, first AMRAP. We have 6 minutes on the clock. You are going to give me 3 exercises, all right? As many rounds as possible of each of these 3 movements. Movement 1, we have a rack squat. If you have any watch on, I recommend You know, I got the dual watches going. You need to flip it over so you don't crack the screen. If you have a very heavy weight, we can do a goblet, or we can do that single arm wrapped squat like so. You're giving me 8 on each side if we have it wrapped. Like so, all right? 8 on each side. If you're more comfortable with a goblet position here, once again with a heavy weight, knees come out, stand up tall. Squeezing the butt at the top, all right? For 8 each side, if we have it wrapped, you're giving me 12 total if you have in the goblet. Cool? Next, hollow body over under. We're on the floor. Our lower back is kissing the ground. I have my feet out straight ahead of me, arms behind. Over under, 12. Like so. Then we're up. We get into a split stance for a single arm row. So take that challenging weight. Split stance does that so. Back heel is up, I'm digging my toes in, hip is forward, squeeze the glute. Now, I want to make sure during this row, I'm engaging those lats, shoulders not creeping up near my ear. Making a fist with that opposite hand. This is also for 8. So once again, squats, either in a racked position, 8 each side, or 12 with that goblet. 12 reps of hollow body over unders, and then 8 each side, split stance, single arm rows. Welcome team, welcome. All right guys, we have 6 minutes. AMRAP means as many rounds as possible, all right? Let's get into it. First AMRAP up, squats in 3, 2, and 1, let's do it. It's 8 each side or 12 with that goblet position. Strong core here. Beautiful. Squeeze the butt. You might be ahead of me. No worries. Go at your own pace, but make sure quality over quantity here, all right? Lower back, scoot to a 4. Here. Let's go. guys. Split stance row. Make that fist. Step it back, heel up. Brace that core. If I'm touching your core, I should feel those rock hard abs. Neutral spine. This is 8 each, let's go. Tension throughout the entire body. Inhale, exhale. Ooh, team, we got 2 minutes, 20 seconds left. Let's go. Let's get another round or two in. Come on. 8 each side, or 12 with a goblet. Let's go. Make it heavy, make it heavy. Let's go. Less than 2 minutes. Woo! Let's go, Monday. Come on. Come on, come on. Push it, team, push it. Hollow body over under. Breathe. Shoulders away to the ears. Shoulders are not on the floor here. Dance it out, dance it out. Get up, get up. Single arm, split stance row. Let's go. 8 each. Back heels up. Remember, brace that core, engage. Beautiful, guys. Kick that stance to the side. Let's go. Remember, quality rest here. Don't rush through it. 40 seconds. Woo! Oh, the sweat's coming out. Here we go. Here we go. Yes, hey, Allison. Hey, Susie. What up, guys? Come on. 20 seconds. Get those last round of squats in. Body. You know, the tropical storm isn't here yet. Things are good. We're great. All right? And round number two. Also, 6 minutes. We have a reverse lunge. Kettlebells in that wrapped position. When we stand up, we have overhead press. So, we're going to have a nice strong clean to start it off. We're here. Strong body position with that wrist. Straight line from the knuckle, wrist and elbow, thumbs near my collarbone. I reverse lunge, come up, press. This is 8 each side. Next, we're gonna get some push-ups in. We have options here, guys. Try to have those toes down, all right? Challenge yourself, see how many we can get without going to those knees. So, always squeeze your butt. Brace that core. We go down, up, reach, reach, down, up, reach, reach. 8 total, 8 reaches each side. Last but not least, kettlebell swings. If you don't have a kettlebell, I will show you how to swing with a dumbbell, hopefully without breaking anything in my home. Here we go. So, make a triangle with that body. Brace that core, hinge at the hips. We grab that bell. Get those shoulders back and down in that back pocket. I'm going to hike this bell like a football, hit my butt. is for 12. So it's 8 each with a reverse lunge. 8 push-ups with those reaches, and then 12 kettlebell swings. As many rounds as possible, 6 minutes. Are we good? Are we good? Are we ready? All right, guys. 6 minutes on the clock. Turning the music up as well. Hopefully you like the playlist. Let's go. In 3, reverse lunge, 8 each. 2, and hit it, team. Let's go. Reverse lunge, overhead press. We're having that beautiful 90-90 positioning with the legs.
Cardio coming next. next Monday. I'm kidding. Hopefully you got that.
Let's go, guys. Let's go, let's go. Come on.
I'm kind of liking this look. Crazy hair. 50 seconds. Even out on both sides. So I'm going to do 4 and 4 here.
Never taken a class. That's a slight little intro to what our classes are like. Schedule is totally different now. We have sport, sweat, and strength all mixed in throughout the week. Kettlebell and core as well if you love kettlebell stuff. I hope you guys had a great 15-minute workout with me today. If you have any questions, my name's Christine. Feel free to hit us up if you have any recommendations, any ideas, any needs from us. We're always here to help. Have a beautiful Monday and enjoy the rest of your week. See you soon. Bye. Woo! Killed it, Monday. Killed it.